press conference of the upcoming Bollywood movie Satyamev Jayate was held at New Delhi. Actor John Abraham, Manoj Bajpayee, actress Aisha Sharma and director Bhushan Kumar were present at the event. When asked about the movie, the cast replied, The film is being released on the Independence Day. It will be interesting to see how much appreciation will this movie be able to gather from the audience. For more updates, watch PKG Lifestyle News.